Well, a fire truck stolen from a facility in Balch Springs was stopped 15 miles away in downtown Dallas. Investigators say the trucks belong to the Plano Fire Department, but it was in Balch Springs for maintenance. They say a man who came by the facility today decided to take off with the truck. It was found late this evening on Main Street in Dallas. These trucks, by the way, are valued at $700,000 to $800,000.